Yeah, we saw that one coming, didn't we?
That's the first time I've listened to it since 2002. I've missed the Triple J host on Monday.
No, right on, Griff.
We knew that was coming. Remember last year we thought it was going to be Straight Lines and then Augie March.
We've gone to the
year before.
So
it's going to be Silverchair.